out in the direction of Campbell, edge of the penalty area, going to hit one with his right foot. It's a brilliant goal. It's disappointing for Notts to see them concede possession again, but Tavon Campbell's taken that really well. He smacked it with pace. Sam Slocum could get a glove to it, but it was hit with such pace that he couldn't get enough on it to push it wide of his post. And Halifax are back in front. They were only level for all of 8 minutes. Notts won, Halifax 2.
Tavon Campbell didn't do that in a nutshirt, I know that, but it was a good strike. It's an absolute rarity because it's one you've got to say Sam Slocum could do better with. He picks the ball up on the right-hand edge of the penalty area, strikes it across goal. It's a good strike, but you've got to feel that Notts keeper, you'd expect him to be doing better with that. Gets two hands to it, but can only push it into the far corner, into the side netting. And with 83 and a half minutes on the clock, Halifax, a 2-1 up.
Take a little deflection on the way, perhaps. Just trying to